sick. You gave him a gift. Mercy. I didn't have it in me to do that for him. So, thank you. Now, tell me. Do you think you can do it again?
What?
I mean, Nerel.
You really think she's been lost?
No. Never saw the point of despair. But we'd be fools not to consider all the cards. She might still be fighting. She might not. Either way, she'll still need you. Focus on that, my friend. Come what may, you'll be there for her. Before is blocked. It's gotten worse in here.
You've done well to come this far.
Akarat. He's still here. A good sign Nerel is still holding on. Personal help of Akarat himself, or rather, his spirit. Though I suppose mythical help is needed to face mythical evil. What did Mephisto tell you, anyway? Back in the fields.
He actually thought he could convince me to let him out of the stone.
Hell, he's done enough damage from inside it. Spoken so freely.
It is beautiful to wander free of shame. I help you to help Nirel. Nahantu depends on her. Say it plain, Eru. An honest question for an honest answer.
It was she who brought the prime evil here to begin with. She who drew the hollows.
The stone woke the hollows, but Mephisto planted them centuries ago. They were here when I still walked as a mortal. When I first fought and scarred the wolf. Long before the fall of Kurast. The stone is bound to her soul. And the stone must be put to rest. Saving her soul will save all of us. Go. She needs you. Now.
I couldn't get the Guardian's blessing, but we think consuming its heart will free you. And Tarsorak, you asked me if anything I do matters. I've been thinking about what I said. But with good allies, the weight of our burdens gets easier. Nirel. It's me. I'm here for you.
I had words rehearsed, in case you or Lorath ever tracked me down. All I can say now is... I'm really happy to see you too.
You did good in there.
I had help. Thank you for that.
I'm Eru, but don't thank me. Thank the spirit whose heart I carved out for you. It was a gamble and a half. But you made it worth it. You saddled the stallion. You're back on top of the stone. Now, I have to ask. What the hell do you plan to do with it?
A very good question. But its answer demands some research. Where's Nahantu's best library?
To Kurast, then. Good. Whatever it is you're thinking, you'll need the Council's blessing anyway.
Promise me you'll rest after?
How could I? Every dream is Mephisto's stage. Once we deal with the stone, then I will rest. We'd get a chance to talk. Just us. I've been struggling with something. In Hell, when we didn't know who to use the Soul Stone on, why did you ask me to choose?
Between Lilith in my veins and Mephisto in my ears, I couldn't trust myself.
But you could trust me? A grieving child? I got stuck. I messed it all up.
I was our group's fist. Killing is my trade. Donan was our stone mage. Lorath, our leader. And you? You were our compass. Always looking north, to Sanctuary and her future. Weighed by burdens, but not swayed by them. I'm sorry for putting that on you, but I don't regret it. Despite Mephisto's best efforts, you are still you. That alone is proof I didn't choose wrong.
You think too highly of me. Next time, we choose together. All right, friend? Come on. They're waiting for us in the council room. This soul stone, like every other, will eventually come to fail. So we strengthen it. I've read of a massive well of energy stored in the lost tomb of Acherat. It could empower the stone, sever its bond to me, and trap Mephisto. For good this time.
You would smear that filth on the heart of Nahantu?
Not Nahantu, the spirit realm. One of Akarat's dedicants writes of a passageway in the tomb to his true resting place, a vault of light where spirits fly.
No. I was glad to help you. But I'm sorry. I can't let you defile Akarat's resting place.
Eru, this was Akarat's plan. He has given his blessing.
What? But why?
This council will not stand against the wishes of Akarat. Short of dooming all sanctuary, no other plan has been proposed.
There are tablets related to Akarat scattered about Teganze. Perhaps they might point the way to the tomb. Have to go digging.
You're not coming with us?
Not this time. Haven't had a chance yet to honor Arbulan's death. We've waited long enough.
Oh, I understand. And I'm sorry.
We know. I'll pass it along in ritual. Try to let go of that guilt, child. The blame lies with Mephisto. Not with you.
Took them long enough to catch up to me. I'll try to translate. It was here I first met Akarat. Maybe one of his dedicants wrote it. Ah, at the end, it mentions a journey northwest. That's our best bet.
Given you much trouble?
I've managed to avoid them so far. Only heard rumors of them in Kulis. The reality is something else. Do you see the burns they give themselves? They have it on like a jester's rouge, playing at having been in hell, and we are still there. It's madness. No, even worse, it's vanity.
Yeah.
Seems we weren't the first to find this place. Let's hope this one has what we need. It's etched in the same hand. Help was asked, so help was offered. Is that what we're supposed to do? Ask for help?
I could use some assistance.
Wait! Don't hurt them! They're the offered help! Aren't you?
We are pilgrims who trod in Acherat's footsteps. Same as you. Though we faltered, where you prevailed.
There's the girl! Block off the exit!
No! Don't provoke the dead! I am sorry for the violence they brought.
It was silenced easily enough. But you... you are touched by hatred. It coaxes out the bile in all things. The loathing in your heart. The bitter dead beneath your feet. Lay it all down to rest. Before you are consumed.
Journey's end. Look! New words have appeared! He bade me southwest to the crevasse that hid his friends. Southwest. That's our next heading. It's almost like we're back in the peaks, shuffling through old books in the vault. Well, I guess I missed you and the others more than anything. Yes, I never had a place to belong to before that.
Thank you.
unlocked.
And a me-sized hole to reach the other side. I'll crawl through. Don't make that face. I didn't mean it seriously. Could be the dedicants. These, their writings. Look for anything that mentions Akarat's tomb. Near a place called Samuk. Hopefully Eru or Maka can tell us where that is.